everyone, so today I'm going to be doing a haul. I know y'all must be so excited right now because even though everybody decides that they want to talk about school now and back to school hauls and back to school looks and first day get ready with me, I'm not about that because it's still summer. I still have like 20 days left and I am going to live up those 20 days to the fullest I possibly can because I'm holding on to summer by its last finger. And yeah, I'm not going to start talking about school until it is school time because why would you do that if you don't have to? Like, it's summertime right now. Okay, why did I do that? And by the way, this is a collective haul, so in case you're wondering, I have collected this stuff, accumulated it, whatever you want to say, over the past couple months, probably since like early May or so. I've been collecting this stuff to get this big collection of clothes that I really don't need, but I love them, so why not? Anyways, let's get started. The first store I'm going to be talking about is PacSun, because who doesn't love PacSun? I know I love it. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to be talking about is this lovely, lovely romper right here. Oh my god, look at it. It's beautiful. This romper is from the Kendall and Kylie collection. Most of my stuff is from the Kendall and Kylie collection, I think, because I just really like that collection. They have like so much cute stuff. Oh my god, I still have a tag on it. That's embarrassing. I think I already wore it too. That's really embarrassing. Okay, this is like a sheer floral off-the-shoulder romper, as you can already see. I don't know why I'm even telling you because you can obviously see what it looks like. I don't, like, I can't wear like bright underwear with this, but that would be really bad because you can totally see it. So, but it has these pretty like light peach flowers with like purpley green leaves attached to it, you know, like most flowers have, and then it just like cinches in at the waist, which is really flattering. And it's pretty short, like it goes like right below my butt, like maybe like a couple inches below my butt, and it's just really flowy and comfy, and it's just like simple. Rompers are so easy to throw on, so that's why I like wearing them in the summer. My next top is something very unique, and this is also from the Kendall and Kylie collection, and this is like a dark heather grayish color, and it has this cool little like attachment at the top. It's almost like a choker attached to a shirt, which I think is really cool. And then it has this nice like V cutout, and it makes the boobies look nice. And it's pretty long, I would say. Like, it goes below my shorts if I like don't tuck it in. Really cute, and it doesn't have sleeves on it, so it's very breezy for the summer. Everybody likes breezy things. Moving on. This is probably my favorite top out of this whole haul, or my second favorite. I don't know, but I really, really like this top. This is just a nude beige colored, whatever you want to say, top, and it's almost like a bandeau with like spaghetti straps attached to it, you know what I'm saying? It's very stretchy material, which is nice, so it's like fitted, makes you look nice and skinny, and then there are these cute little straps that are on it, and they're really handy for putting on your shoulders, and I love this top. I wear it like every single time I go to dinner, and people always tell me like, Ella, you should wear something else, but I'm not going to. Why would I do that? This next top is also nude-ish, but it's like a much lighter nude, so it's like almost like pale. That's not even a color. Okay, well, it's nude, and it has this little crisscross tie things in the front, and it's like a v-neck, and I think lots of people have been buying shirts that look like this, you know what I'm saying, with the crisscross things. It's like a trend now, I guess. And it's not really cropped. Like, I guess maybe if you're super tall it would be cropped, but I'm not that tall, and so it pretty much like goes to like where my, almost to like where my hips are, so it's a little cropped, and it has little sleeves on it, which is cute, and then you can also like wear it to school, which is nice because like it's always nice to have tops you can actually like wear to school and not be afraid to get dress coded for. So that top's really cute and I really like it. The next thing I have is a pair of shorts. I haven't worn these in a while. Oh my god, I need to start wearing them. Okay, so these shorts look like these. Hold on. Okay, I had to button them. So these shorts look like this. They are like kind of distressed in the front, and then it has this cute little patch of like darker jean material, like attached inside, and I think that's really cute and it gives it some extraness. And the back is very simple. It's just like medium wash, I guess, if that's what I'm gonna say. Like the color is like a medium wash, and it's just like simple jean shorts that you could just like wear for every day. They're really comfortable. And if y'all are wondering, this is like super random, I don't know why I'm saying this, but I like to buy my shorts like a size or two up, because I don't know, I'm all about like the like tight crop top and like loose shorts kind of thing. I don't know, that's like what I usually do. Oh, sorry, there's something, a rodent that is trying to literally come inside my window right now. What are you doing? Okay. And these are high-rise, but they're not really high-rise because, like, since they're, like, bigger, they don't really, like, stay up on my waist. So I usually just wear them as, like, regular low-rise shorts, but you can do what you want with your life. Okay. Which store should I pick next? I think I should do Brandy Melville because I love that store so much. Okay. The first top I'm going to talk about, it's, like, this, like, beautiful, like, lace, black lace top. And I'm in love with it. I just got it the other day. And I can't wear a strapless bra with it. And obviously you can't wear a bralette because like the straps are so thin, like you'll be able to see. So you can't wear a bralette with it because you'll be able to see, and that just looks weird. So I brought out this bandeau that I got back in like sixth grade. And it's like nude. And I just put it under there and it actually works. It like holds my boobs up and everything. And you can't even like see it in the back, which is great. So yeah, and I really love it. It's pretty cropped and you can adjust like the things on the back. And it's pretty long right now, so I should probably like adjust it, but I don't even care because my boobs like are non-existent. So yeah. Oh my god, my nails look so pretty. I have ADHD. Okay, calm down. Alrighty, so as I was saying, the next collection is from Brandy Melville, and this is, top is beautiful. I just can't. It's like so pretty and dainty. I just want to like, oh, okay. So this top is obviously white, and it has this cute little like, is it like crochet detailing on the side or like on the rims? No, Ella. On the outer part of the shirt, and I think that's really, really cute. And this shirt also has adjustable straps. Lots of their tank tops do, which is really handy because like everybody's a different height, so you never know like how long or how short you need a top to be. And this is very, very cropped, so I really like wearing it with like super high-waisted skirts. I think that looks really cute together. And I did have to tape it in the front because it like literally like, it like the V like started right here and went up. It was bad. So obviously you can't wear it like that unless like you just want to, because you go girl, but like I'm only 15, so I can't wear it like that. And on the bottom it's kind of like stretchy, elastic-y, so it like hugs your waist, and it's super flattering, super girly, and I really, really like this top. I think it's just so cute and summery. Great. It's great. Okay. On to my next item. Wait, I'm gonna save these two pairs of shorts for last because they're super special. Okay. This next top is a top I'm probably going to return, but I thought I'd show you anyway. So it is this super adorable like crochet crop top. And I was like in love with it when I saw it online. I was like, oh my god, I'm ordering it right now. Like the second I'm paying for it with my own money. Okay. So, the thing about this top, super cute, but it literally does not go on a regular size person. Like, unless you are extremely, like, just, like, built super skinny, like, extremely skinny, it will take you a good 5 minutes to try and fit this top over you. But when I was trying to take it off, it was so scary. I could not get it off my body. It is that tight. There is no stretch to it. Like, it is like so tightly together. It is impossible to stretch this top out. And that's all I have to say about that, because that was so scary. Oh my God. It's beautiful, but if you're not that skinny, I wouldn't get it. And do not take offense when I say that, because like literally that top is so small. Like, what the heck? I can fit into like almost every single Brandy Melville thing, but definitely not that. That was crazy. Okay, my next top is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. It is this black off the shoulder, like super, super stretchy top. And what I really love about this top is like at the bottom, it's like super fitted, so it will like fit to your body and just like suck everything in and make you look real cute, which is nice if you just ate pizza or milkshakes or something. And it's obviously all, like I said, it's off the shoulder, and there's nothing too much else about it. It's just really cute, and you can pair it with lots of things. I've seen lots of people pair these with like those loose pants, those like loose tribally patterned pants that are super cute and are like a thing now. And I do need a pair of those, I'm not gonna lie, I do need some of those. But you can pair it with lots of things. You can pair it with shorts, jeans, whatever you want, and you can dress it up, dress it down. It's a universally worn top, if that makes any sense at all, which it probably doesn't. Okay, my last top from Brandy Melville is a band t-shirt. And I know what you're thinking, like, oh my God, Ella, you don't wear band t-shirts? Well, I do. Okay. So this top is just makes me feel like a grunge princess. I don't even know how to explain it. But the top of it says The Doors, which is the name of the band. And this guy, I think his name's like Jim Morrison. I'm probably wrong. I'm going to edit that out because it's probably wrong. Okay. And the sides of it are like, they made it to where it looks like worn on the sides, and it's kind of like frayed almost. And on the collar, yeah, okay. And the bottom of the shirt was not frayed at all or like worn out, and that made me really angry, because in the picture on the Brandy Melville website, it looked like the whole shirt was like worn and stuff, which just looks really cute to me. And so I had to like cut it up and stuff, and now it looks all worn. But beware, Brandy Melville lied on their picture, because, yeah. Okay, and I really love this top, so that is why I got it, and I thought it was it was very different than anything else I've had before. I'm not really a person to like buy like t-shirts as like a cute outfit. Like when I wear t-shirts, it's like my super like casual, I'm not so cute today kind of look. But like buying a t-shirt that was like for like going out and stuff was definitely out of my comfort zone, but I love it. I do. I really, really do. The next two things I have are shorts, and they're and one pair is like heather gray and like all like peppery like kind of color, and this one is velvet pink, and I love both of them so much. Both of these are like just comfy lounge shorts, and obviously I like this pair more because like look at it, it's like baby pink and velvety and just amazing. I saw these all over Twitter, and I was looking for them, and I found them on one special night. I found them on one special night, and I just love them. Oh my God. My goodness. And this pair is even like looser and like more like casual than the other one, even though like they're both just like lounge shorts. And it's super duper soft. Like this material is really, really soft. And these the little strings attached to it so that you can adjust it to your desired tightness. I don't even know what I'm saying. And I love them. They're like black, white, and like black, white, and like gray, like speckled all together. And it's cute. It's cute. I love it. Okay. On to my next store. Oh my goodness, Urban Outfitters, here we go. Jesus, I literally am a shopaholic. Like, what the heck? Okay, so the first thing I have is a bralette, and this is so, so, so cute. This top or bralette, whatever you want to call it, is a Calvin Klein one, and it is definitely different from like the normal like sports bra you see a lot on like Twitter and everything. Like, everybody has their Calvin Klein and underwear matching set, whatever. Anyways, this is obviously different, and I think this is really, really cute, and I like it better than the regular sports bra because it's almost like you can wear it as a bra. So like, if like you want to wear something softer and you don't care if it has like padding in it, like, this is what you need. It's so soft. I wear it if I'm just like lounging around in my room, and I think it's really cute with the little white and gray band at the bottom, and there's a little hook in the back so that you can adjust it to your liking. And also the straps, you can adjust them, and it's just really cute. I think they have these in a couple different colors. If I'm wrong, I'm so sorry, but I'm pretty sure they do. And I just really, really, really like this, and it's super duper comfy. Okay, the next thing is also a bralette. It's basic white bralette, nothing to it. It's pretty simple. It just has a little floral pattern on it. Lots of people probably have this. It's a very popular bralette, and it's just simple. I like it a lot. That's that. The next top I have is this khaki colored tank top, and I really, really like this because it's like long, and I don't have a lot of long tops, and it's like high low, so that's cute. And it's like a slight V-neck in the front. It's not very low, so like, it doesn't like show your cleavage, but it's really cute, and the straps are like normal. It's not like a halter or anything. It's pretty normal. The sides look like this. They're a little lower on the sides. It's a very basic, just simple top to wear every day, and there's not much else I can say about it, honestly. So it's really, really cute, and it's super comfy, so it's nice to just throw on if you don't know what to wear that day. It's just really nice. Okay, the next thing we have here is this gray top that I'm in love with. Okay, this is so cute. So it's a light gray top, and in the front it's kind of like folded, you know what I mean? Like, it's like folded. Okay, yeah. And then in the back, it like ties in the back, so that's really cute, and you can like move this around, even though it doesn't really matter, but you can move those around if you want us to know. And it is super duper cropped, but it's nice for like a pool party or something. You can just like wear it over your bathing suit. It's really cute, and it doesn't hang down that low. Like, it's low, but it's not like showing your entire like boob area, so that's really nice. And at the bottom, it has like this little thick band on it. Okay, next up, we have this top right here, and this is just a pretty, pretty, pretty white top. Okay. And it has these cute little buttons on the side, so you can like button it up or like button down if you're getting crazy. And on the sides, it's kind of like not ruffled, but like it has like this little like wavy kind of thing going on. I don't know how to explain it. It is kind of see-through, like, as you can see, like, it's kind of see-through, but that's okay because when you're wearing a nude bra, it's really not that noticeable, like, at all. Like, you'll be okay. I've worn this top plenty of times out, and like, nobody just like is staring at me like that, so you're okay. Oh, that's a big drug right there. Okay, and it is pretty cropped. If I haven't already said that, I don't even know. I really like this top. It's very simple, but I think simple tops are better, honestly, because I get sick of stuff that like has so much going on it. I like simple, basic things because I'm a basic girl. Okay. I love this top so much. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. This top is so pretty. Do you see this? It's so pretty. This is my new favorite top ever. Okay. So, it's a Calvin Klein top, if you haven't already noticed. It really like matches well with that bralette. Where did you go, buddy? Okay, it matches with this a lot, so sometimes I wear this together just because it makes me feel good about myself. And it is like a muscle tank, and on the sides it's super duper low, but if I wear it with that you can't even like see my bra, so it's okay. And at the bottom it just says Calvin Klein jeans and like this little white elastic band. So this top, originally like on the model on the Urban Outfitters website, it looks like it's supposed to be fitted, like that's how the top is supposed to fit on you, but I was like thinking if I got it in a small that it would be like extremely short, and I wanted to be able to wear this top to school because I like it so much and it's so different than any other top I have. So I ended up getting it in a medium instead of a small, and I really really like how this like turned out when I put it on, because it's like it fits more loose on me than it's supposed to, and I honestly think it looks better than if it was like super fitted to my body. So I think it looks cuter like that, and it's more comfy that way to just throw on, and it's not like suffocating you, so that's always nice. My second to last thing I have to show you is this beautiful dress, and it's very sexy, you know what I'm saying. Okay, so as you can see, it is a halter on the front and back. It's like both the same thing. I don't know if you can see that, but it is just a like off-white and maroon striped dress, and it goes down to almost probably my knees, not quite my knees, but like it's like, you know, pretty close, and it's just super cute. It's like, and you can like wear it to like a fancy occasion, like it is more of like a casual bodycon dress, but like you can still like dress it up and make it look all fancy and stuff, so it's super cute. It's really soft, really comfortable, and yeah, I love it so much. The last thing I have is a top from Lululemon, and I'm obsessed with this top. I wear it like every single day. No, that would be gross, because after I sweat in it I would wear it again. Ew, nobody wants that, to smell that. Okay, so it is just a tank top, a regular like workout tank top looking thing, but it's super cool. You want to know why? Because it has like these little I think it has like the material like makes it so that like the shirt like doesn't get wet when you sweat. Like that sounds really gross, but like, you know when you're sweating, like your shirt feels pretty sweaty, and this shirt is like made out of material. So on the back, like, you don't, like, stink, because it'll, like, let out all that air, you know what I'm saying? All that sweatiness, it'll let it out, and then you won't be sweaty, and it's super cute, sucks everything in when you're working out, so you look like a bad bitch. So, it sucks everything in, and that's always great for when you're working out, like, if a cute guy walks by, you're just like, I look good, because I got this top on, and I don't stink, because this helps. The last top I have is from Lululemon, and I really, really love this top because when I went there, the lady said that these tops are made so that when you're sweating, like, your shirt doesn't get all sweaty and, like, wet and gross, and it also is, like, stink-proof so that you don't smell bad, which is, like, double plus, and it also sucks everything in when you're working out, which is always nice because you never know who you're gonna see. So I really love this top. I love gray. Like, gray is like my new like favorite color ever, and I wear this top all the time when I'm working out. Super nice, super comfy, and of course I don't stink, so that's great. That was everything for today. I hope y'all really loved my video, and I hope y'all will like and subscribe and comment and do all that fun stuff, because I would really appreciate it. Please comment down below what your favorite stores are, because I'm always looking for new stores to like shop at, and I'm very interested to know where y'all like to shop. I will see you on my next video, and I love y'all. Bye. That lots of people have seemed to be like have which lots of people have seemed which lots of people have Okay, scratch that. What are you doing in that pile, boo? You from Brandy? Okay. Alright. Anyways, okay. I need to look here. Okay. I'm so sorry. Okay. Sheer, it's not sheer. Chiffon. Chiffon silk. Is this silk? It's like faux silk. Can silk be faux? Okay.